Thank you for having us on the show today. Today, we see examples of people that have been impacted by the amazing work of Tiglin. In our world, we often get busy with life and work, so this is a wonderful opportunity to revisit and remember the stories of underdogs and people defying odds. So it is rare that we can stop and tell our story for the world to see. Let me begin by explaining the effect Tiglin has had on my own life. You see, as the president of Ireland, Michael D. Higgins, said, some people have had their participation in life taken away from them. Well, I was one of those people. For a long time, I felt I wanted to escape my situation. I felt that the world could have and should have been kinder to me. 6 years ago, I was homeless on the streets of Dublin. Myself and my brother were sleeping rough anywhere we could. Doorways, streets, parks, and we were in quite a vulnerable place. One day, we met the chairman of Tiglin, Aubrey McCarthy, who made it his mission to help us, and it has made all the difference. Through Tiglin, we were able to get into transitional housing that allowed us to obtain employment. Also through Tiglin, we were both able to get on the educational ladder and are now both completing master's degree. Today, I have a managerial job in social care, my own apartment, and a bright future. I believe Tiglin is based on a great vision. It is a vision that is practical, it's pure, simple, and it transcends human shortcoming. This is a poem I wrote about the blue door of the Nobis Cafe and the service Tiglin offers. O kind sun, may you never look at a place greater than this place. Thirsty, hungry, waiting to be rescued. A person from the street dining with the gentry and a drunkard with man of many tongues, while the thief of Baghdad tells his tale of a fallen comrade. The blue door in a world without color. Once a simple boy walks through, a rich man he becomes, as what makes our hearts whole is not a shiny pearl or rare mineral, but hidden treasures in our fellow men. A dishwasher of great vigor, toilet cleaner with great aspirations, and a visitor from faraway land. A melting pot under the sun. Some places have that power. Some places feel that way. They try to tell me of the great divine. I am an ordinary man. I live in the real world. What is it that makes it special? What is it that makes it great? It's a familiar feeling, touch of the human spirit, something that we thought was lost. We all know it. We all feel it. I cannot explain it. What is it? What could it be? What makes the potion magical? I am an ordinary man. I don't believe in magic. But there's one thing I can't deny. This place is different. This place is special. We are told that faith is the evidence of things unseen. The evidence of changed lives is something we experience daily through our work at Tiglin.